During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was another one.
I didn't mean to, I thought it would just see them just lying. No, because I thought, because she had the thing, and I thought, oh, because she's been hurt, you need to like go to grab her to detonate her or something. But I didn't realise. So maybe then it might end differently. Like I say, it might be a different view, but... Let's wonder what you think when, with this cutscene that you get.
Bell, you weren't killed. Let's go again. What happened, Bell? Let's start over. Killed.
Cause
let's go again.
For when into the evidence place. Cause I'm pretty much doing that bit now.
Stop fucking around. Back up and go through it.
Probably game because it's been doing it to me. Play it with me sometimes, I can't even watch.
Fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Bless me.
Bell, I need you to turn around and go into the cave. You heard Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. No, Bell. You found the bunker by going into the cave. Why is... Since this is scenario 17. A tunnel? You... Okay, you pulled out your sidearm and flashlight.
What the fuck? What the- mate? There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way.
Stop lying, Bell. Start again and tell me how you met Perseus.
What the-
Let's up the dosage and run 1B this time.
Okay, ready.
According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Safe,
Mate, this is...
You heard Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. No, Bell. You found the bunker by going into the cave.
What the?
You equipped your shotgun and had a bow with me. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker.
This could be the onset of another focal seizure.
I think I'm supposed to be looking at somewhere here, but this hello. Mate, the sequence that I've just had on this mission. Mate, my mind was like kind of blown. Because if Steve's still there, which he ain't. To be fair, the sequence that I just got, I didn't mean to do it.
No, don't stop, Bell. Fuck. Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here it is.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged it.
By the way, there's two different sequences. Same again, you can pick left or right, like three times.
You just ran away. That doesn't sound like you.
I picked left, but then it allowed me to go, when I was going left, I thought, oh, I wonder if I could, like, go around this bush or something. I went around the bush, and then it allowed me to go right, but then something happened, and I'm thinking, it can't be. Can't be sure. Because I find an Easter egg. I find an arcade. The only reason why I went around the bush because I could hear something. And it's an arcade machine launcher. it had boxing on it. Obviously, back when Activision made fucking arcade boxing game. Very old game. And then I thought, oh shit, I can't get back up. So I've dropped down. But then I went right again. And then it happened, and I'm like, I was literally here because I thought Steve was still here. And I'm like, what the fuck? What's this? What the hell's this? I'm like, I'm going like, what the fuck? What's this doing here? Pick up the M16. Or choose some other ones.
You ready to grenade launcher and charge the head.
Yeah, and then you picked it up and he goes, oh, you must have picked something else. Yeah.
You've readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
By the way. By the way, if you go... If you go full to the right, you can pretty much skip nearly everything. I've always hated sequences like this on shooters when you're in a big open area and there's fucking loads of them. I'm pretty much on the same sequence as you. When you get past this bit, when you get into the forest, I just want to shoot them. There's 200 enemies with an AR.
Grenade launcher and charge
ahead. Yeah, so you're pretty much at the end of it. I can't get past this bit again. And then when you come up the street, he says you went to the right. You come up to like a temple in the middle, and he says you went right, but you didn't go left. No, I went left, because he says to go right, doesn't he? No, don't go right. I want you to do the sequence that I literally just did. No, I didn't, but obviously I don't think that matters. And And then, when you come to the left, you come up to like a bunch of trees, and then you look to your right, and there's like a cliffhanger, like a cliff end that you can jump off. Yeah, I killed them, and then I went straight to the right. Because that's why I'm trying to get back to this.
You just ran away.
Oh, for sake.
It doesn't sound like you.
And then there's like a little, you can like, it's like you can jump over, you can like jump over it onto like a little ledge.
Ready to grenade launcher.
Yeah.
And charge the head.
And then you look down to your left. Yeah. Now. Yeah, anyway, now turn right and jump down. Now you should say, yeah, just basically jump down into water. And then he says, you hear him voices, and then you went into the cave. And I'm pretty sure you see it. Do you see the big statue? Go that way, and then go down into that manhole.
That didn't happen. Let's go again.
Yeah, the manhole. Go through there.
You ready to grenade launcher?
Yeah. Say it, I was not. Yeah. To be honest with me, I kind of flipped. I'm like, what the hell is this? Don't know. You might start hearing voices. Hey, I'm like, what the fuck is this? Yeah. You can force the die because then you hear some of the laugh. Yeah.
Path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Stop fighting me, Bell, and go left. Turn around, Bell, and take the other path.
Yep. It probably just ended it or something. because...
Belle, you noticed a rope ladder leading to a bridge overhead.
The bridge
led toward the bunker, so you climbed the ladder.
Went right again.
Belle, use the ladder
to your
left.
I went back to the bunker, with the manhole.
Belle, the bunker isn't there. Turn back. Now.
It didn't allow you to go in. And then I went to the cave. And obviously something happened.
Crossing a bridge near a village. The bunker was somewhere on the other side. Belle, your report distinctly mentions the village as your destination. It doesn't mention a zipline.
Yeah. Assuming so, yeah.
At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
He showed up a hornet's nest. Need chopper support ASAP.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
That's not what happened, Belle. Let's start over.
Yeah, it's just done that to me.
Belle,
it's
fine, I didn't mean to. Start again.
And I went to go back, but it's blocked off.
Seeing a firefight, he's ready to.
He stirred up a hornet's nest. Chopper support, ASAP.
Roger that, chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Thank you. gonna say I'm on my third time doing that sequence. I'm on the third one. I'm doing it three times. I've done it three times.
Red team, changing hostiles.
My enemy is turning at me. Don't say it. Don't you dare say it. Asylum. I think I might know what's fucking
yes,
coming.
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report. I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it. Give Bell another injection. Do it now!
Bell's heart rate is already... Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last. Everything's stabilizing. Heart rate is coming down now.
I'm just running through. It's just so much shit happening.
Turn around.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway. Doing in the lab.
I keep breaking them.
Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, the United States and its allies
slowly consume them.
I've just got to it.
Can Bell survive another round?
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do.
Mate, this just keeps turning into fucking Bioshock.
We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next one. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now. Bell, open the door. Tell me about Perseus. What happened in the bunker, Bell?
Hey, I'm doing another sequence again.
Bell, Perseus said something to you. What was it?
Let us try and achieve him. Disobey Abler's order to go through the red door.
States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.